We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility. There are 3 data vaults and 3 codices. Proceed with caution. If Corpus Security destroy even one of these fragments, this mission will be a failure. Bypass complete. You may proceed. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. You've triggered the alarms again. Lose this data and the mission will be a complete failure. The enemy has successfully destroyed all the data. This mission is a failure.
Status yellow. All scanners full power. Now. Tail unmasking. Ready flak. Wait. Ceasefire. Ceasefire. That panic dunk is already close to the rail. Hold fire. Ram. Gone.
We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility. You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. There are 3 data vaults and 3 codices. Proceed with caution. If Corpus Security destroy even one of these fragments, this mission will be a failure. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. You've triggered the alarms again. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure. The enemy has successfully destroyed all the data. This mission is a failure. We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you. There are 3 data vaults and 3 codices. Proceed with caution. If Corpus Security destroy even one of these fragments, this mission will be a failure. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. You've triggered the alarms again. Lose this data and the mission will be a complete failure. The enemy has successfully destroyed all the data. This mission is a failure. We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility. There are 3 data vaults and 3 codices. Proceed with caution. If Corpus Security destroy even one of these fragments, this mission will be a failure. Bypass complete. You may proceed. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. You've triggered the alarms again. Lose this data and the mission will be a complete failure. You got it. The data is still intact. Due to our recent attacks, the enemy has installed new security measures to keep us out. You've been seen. Ready your weapon. Alarms have been reset. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. You've triggered the alarms again. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure. We allowed the enemy to destroy all their data. This mission is over. We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you. There are 3 data vaults and 3 codices. Proceed with caution. If Corpus Security destroy even one of these fragments, this mission will be a failure. You've been seen. Ready your weapon. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. You've triggered the alarms again. Lose this data and the mission will be a complete failure. Data integrity verified. Retrieval was successful. Bypass complete. You may proceed. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. Due to our recent attacks, the enemy has installed new security measures to keep us out. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Triggered the alarms again. Lose this data and the mission will be a complete failure. You got it. The data is still intact. We have all three codices. You may extract now. Looks like heavy activity ahead. Great work. I am pleased with your performance.
Operator, these make sense now. This is machine code, meant to interface directly with a machine. Pity that machine has likely rusted into dust by now.
Ordo, did you say something about a machine?
Ordis's name is Ordis.
Yeah, listen, that first codex is in the derelict. I pulled it from some sort of machine.
I wonder, if we load the complete set of arcane codices back into that machine, would the code still execute?
We're about to find out. Tenno, get ready to go into the void. Tenno, Maru is the only person who has been on the inside of that derelict and lived to tell about it. She'll guide you through this mission.
This is it. Your Lotus has promised me a cut of whatever treasure you find, so don't you tin suits go messing this one up. Get to the void portal.
Maru, I said if there is any treasure.
Oh, come on, the Orokin were all about treasure, weren't they? The only question is, how much? The Grineer have been trying to get inside this derelict for days, but the infested keep tearing them to shreds. Your Lotus seems to think you'll do better. We'll see.
Marines inbound.
There it is! The machine I pulled the final arcane codex from. You've got the full set of codices. Upload them and say hello to treasure.
Machine, it's gone. Tenno, watch out. Tenno, I don't know if we got the answers we came for. But there's nothing more for us here. Exit the derelict and head for extraction.
What? Where's my damn treasure? I was told there would be treasure.
Whatever that was, it wasn't here for our benefit or yours. Only time will tell what we've just uncovered.
So you're saying there was no treasure? No cure for cloning syndrome? No lost tenocephalon?
Ordo, there was nothing.
That really is a shame, Maru. I'm sorry.
Nah, I'm used to it. When you don't run with any of the major factions or syndicates, the big paydays are few and far between. I'll manage. Listen, I can't say it hasn't been fun, but with the arcane codices gone, I think it's safe for me to venture back out into the wild. See ya, tin suits.